Hey you guys, your girl Beauty with Mika, and I am doing a new video on this channel. I clean up my house all the time, and I wanted to show you guys just a motivational clean with me. The twins are not home tonight, so I want to go ahead and definitely just tidy up around the house. We're almost at the end of this week, and a lot of times when they're either asleep or they're actually running around, I'm cleaning up behind them. But when I get the opportunities that I can clean up while they're not in the house, this is when I really do some thorough deep cleaning. So watch me as I do just a motivational speed clean through the house. And I do plan to clean their room, vacuum, and just mainly organize a lot of stuff, just restock some of their stuff. And then I'm gonna come in here into our bathroom area where it just needs to be swept out and mopped, and then also go into the living room where the living room just needs to be wiped down with their toys and vacuumed up. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. Don't forget the thumbs up if you haven't. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't. I hope you guys really enjoy this. Let me know if you guys want to see more cleaning videos from me, because your girl's always cleaning. I'm always buying new products. I'll make sure to show you guys all the products that I'm using. A lot of it's just simple at home really tricks. Till then, I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye. you guys, so that's the end of this motivational cleaning video. I did have my candle lit. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope that you thumbs up so you guys can see more videos. I am new to this, so I'm definitely trying something out new, and I definitely wanted to show you guys what I do as a mom of two, just trying to clean up. And this is just a quick clean that I typically will do when the twins are not at home and I have that time to go ahead and do it. So go ahead and thumbs up. Let me know if you guys want to see more cleaning videos or what other house videos you guys would like to see in my tiny apartment. And until then, I'll talk to you guys soon. Don't forget to thumbs up. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll talk to you.